a 6-inch sub at a great price, but we've got 5 for $2.99 each.
Over Kansas that were very pleasant today. However, we are looking for a new front to begin to drift south and eastward. The central and eastern parts of Kansas will very probably be cloudy in the morning, and then western Kansas will begin to get increasing cloudiness by tomorrow afternoon. Today, however, very, very pleasant reading. 73 up in the Goodland area, 72 at Garden City, 70 reported by Dodge City and Liberal, 72 over by the good folks of Garden. We'll be right back. and in the Ponca City Blackwell area, 68 degrees today. Winds southerly at about 15 with gusts of 25 miles an hour. Barometric pressure 30.00 and is rising. And no precipitation. We're about a half inch behind, correction, half inch ahead for the year, and 1 in 5,300 behind for the year so far. We'll be looking for a little bit of a change tomorrow, and of course the possibility of some scattered showers. Today, of course, there's nothing showing up on the radar. However, the satellite photo was pretty interesting for the western half of the U.S. Rain showers and thunder showers along that frontal system. That wide band of fairly heavy snows. Now, what will happen each time that you see the frontal system on there? That begins at 6 o'clock in the morning, and then you'll see the cloud pattern move until 2 o'clock this afternoon. So as of that time, of course, the front was way off in the northwest. Now, however, it's moving into the central part of the nation with a couple of high pressure set cells behind it.
Meant to go together. Chips and salsa, refrigerator and freezer, the internet and cat videos. At State Farm, there's another combination meant to go together. Home and auto. As in, combining your home and auto insurance with one agent, which leads to another combination, saving dollars and cents. This State Farm agent is here to help life go right. Combine home and auto and see how much you can save.
So eventually it'll be a lot faster and a lot easier. Just gonna keep doing it. Now I was talking to the camera. I said, so eventually be a lot faster and easier. All right.
You remember how we do this part, right?
Yeah, get it on its back. Like coming from the back. This is the part I for sure remember.
Ladies and gentlemen, can I please have your attention? I've just been handed an urgent and horrifying news story. And I need all of you to stop what you're doing and listen.
real panther. So you know it's good.
It's quite pungent.
Oh, yeah.
Stings the nostrils. In a good way.
Yeah.
Brian, I'm gonna be honest with you. That smells like pure gasoline.
60% of the time, it works. Every time.
That doesn't make sense.
So that's phase one. Took about what, 45 minutes? Honestly, believe it or not, shit, I'm pretty sure you guys can tell. I don't do this often as much as I should. It's definitely a goal of mine and I'm looking forward to getting better at it, you know, faster, stronger, everything. I think definitely the more I do it, the easier it'll be with everything, right? Everything we do, you know, a lot of, it becomes easier and easier. This one, the thing I struggled with the most was just the wheels. And usually the wheels have, you know, for me, there's this thing called the, a quad handle. Instead of me pushing the button directly with my finger, it's like a lever that I'll be able to push, which will easily like detach the wheel from the chair. I don't have that. I need to get it. It would save me a lot of energy and time and everything, but I gotta start somewhere. Thank you. try that. Here comes these annoying wheels. Watching him. Too far. Damn it. Can't forget about this bad boy. Need my board, which eventually I hope I'll never need. Oh, you know what? Let's scoot my chair back, duh. Can see, shit ain't easy. wonder if this wheel goes up a little more. Something real quick.
One thing I want to share with you guys is, you know, I never thought I would be doing that. Not only completing it, but just actually just trying to do it. Like, that wasn't ever on my mind. So I definitely want to encourage you to just try things, man. Try it. You never know. Really, you never know. So I'm glad I did it, and I'm going to continue to work on it, practice. And like everything you continue to work on, you're going to get better at it, you know? So don't be afraid. Let's go straight at it.
A few pockets of low pressure and fairly heavy band of rain showers and